Welcome. Now aligning loader car to feeder for ingredient extraction.
Hey guys, let's get y'all out of here. Come with me now.
Yeah,
yeah, let's get out of here.
Feeder suction secured. Assign labor to the four generators below to commence ingredient extraction.
Wait here. Okay, get it working, guys.
Generator 2 activated. Activate all four generators to ready extraction.
Everybody, it's time to get free!
Failed.
Hold up!
Why'd you stop us?
Wait.
Why
Okay, guys, get it working.
Generator 4, activate. Activate all.
Let's get to work.
Generator 1, activated. Activate all four.
Get to work.
Generator failed. You're activated. Generator 1, activated. Activate all four generators to ready extraction.
Follow me, we'll get you out of here.
We'll be free!
Hey guys, let's get you all out of here.
What's the plan here?
In the five processing zones.
I'm here to break you out. Let's go. Follow me to freedom, guys! Thank you. I'm here to get you free.
Yeah,
let's
get
go.
Out of here.
To get you free. Right, let's go.
Mixing of ingredients.
Everybody, it's time to get free!
Finally!
Contaminated laborer detected. Heat beam purified. Contaminant purified. Thank you.
No, no, no! Getting punked?
I'm here to break you up. Follow me. We'll get you free.
recipe. distributed to partner factories.
Alive. And only one day after Moloch's farm disaster. Isn't that curious? And now you're suffering uprising as well.
You pathetic pawns. Don't you see we've been betrayed? This is Moloch's doing. His slaves didn't die in the farm. He's using them as an army to take us all down. He's attacking us to cover his own tracks. And right now, he's attacking my brew, blaming it all on the imaginary ape guy.
Hey, boss, you catching this?
I knew they'd blame it on me. Maybe a bribe some backup.
Even more than I expected. Turns out those two idiots been sniffing their own security slingies out of OT and bonuses. Now they hate these clowns as much as you do, boss.
Good. Very good. You know what to do. Now do it.
Yeah, I do. We all do. But first, we need some assurances.
What kind of assurances?
Well, for one, I need to know that my bonus is secure.
And
these guys want to fly to the Yeomans and hang out with us until all this blows over.
Nothing else?
They want to be made whole on all the bonuses they got scammed out of. They do this. They want to know you're going to make it up to them.
You tell them. We're in this together.
Okay, I'll tell him, boss. Who's your daddy?
And now you can see my security is getting hammered out there. You both brought security slings. How many can you contribute?
I've half a dozen fierce and loyal sliggies, all awaiting my command.
That's what he thinks.
I've got as many awaiting my command.
Not anymore, we ain't.
Oh,
God. Stop it.
Well then, if we execute our forces with precision, we'll thwart Moloch's plan, quash his fake rebellion, and expose the fraudulent fiend for all of our financiers to see.
There's my lieutenant and his team now.
And there's my sergeant-at-arms with his shock team just in time.
Good. Now that you're all here, come forth and get your orders. Well, what are you waiting for?
Hey, guys. You want to get possessed by that supernatural freak wreaking havoc out there? Or are we flying to the Yamans and shipping frosty palatas on a human being?
Yamans.
Mother.
All critters got mothers.
No, I mean, we all have the same mother. All of us. From Rupture Farms.
Is that even possible?
It has to be, because that's what happened.
But why was she...
I don't know why she left us. But I do know where she is.
Alive? But we were all told our mothers were dead.
They lied to us about everything, and she's not dead. But she's just...
She's what, Abe?
She's in... Nollymap.
I don't even know no one who's ever even been to Nollymap.
A city filled with clucks. It just ain't right.
We gotta find her, because we need to know why she left us in that horrible place, and why she gave me these.